drink this an hour before sleeping and watch what happens to your body in the morning. In brief moments, a written explanation. Unlike industrial laxatives, the ones we buy over the counter in pharmacies, natural preparations do not have an immediate effect. That slight delay is ideal so that our body not only manages to be cleaned, but also to take advantage of the nutrients of the different ingredients. Consuming a natural laxative before going to sleep allows the body to perform multiple functions during sleep. First, as we mentioned, you can synthesize all the nutrients ingested. As the body strengthens and the liver cleans, the laxative properties of the drink will begin to dissolve the debris adhering to the intestinal walls. Finally, it is prevented that the fat consumed during the day is absorbed by the body and stored. The body stores fat and then uses it as energy. If the consumption of fat is greater than what we spend of energy, that fat remains accumulated inside the cells called adipocytes and the adipose tissue is formed. Fats are absorbed in the intestinal tract. To avoid it, you can consume a laxative drink. This natural remedy will make the fat consumed during the day liquefy and be eliminated through the stool. We recommend this preparation to all those people who suffer constipation. Also for those who suffer indigestion after a prolonged feast. Under no circumstances should this laxative drink be consumed daily or as a weight loss treatment, as it may involve gastric problems. It is advisable to carry it out as a single dose or for two consecutive days for deeper purification. Remember that to make cleansing remedies, we need to eat organic foods. Ingredients: 1 handful of chopped parsley, 1 lemon, 1 tablespoon apple cider vinegar, 1 tablespoon pure honey, 1 teaspoon grated fresh ginger or 1/2 teaspoon ginger powder, 1/2 teaspoon ground cinnamon, 500 milliliters of filtered water. Preparation: chop the parsley as small as you can. Squeeze the lemon and get your juice. In a jar, mix all the ingredients very well. Treatment: instead of eating, drink slowly. End it 1 hour before going to sleep. Do not consume any type of food after drinking it. Recommendations: remember to avoid excessive consumption of laxatives, whether natural or not. The abuse of this type of remedies can alter the intestinal flora and bring other problems like diarrhea or difficulties absorbing nutrients. It is normal to feel some intestinal discomfort or stomach cramps. It is the result of the movement of the adhered residues for so long. Look for healthy and prolonged ways to end constipation by increasing your fiber intake. You'll find it in vegetables, fruits and whole grains. Yeah.